My name is Augie Pullman. Next week, I start fifth grade. And since I've never been to real school before, I'm pretty much totally petrified.
You don't want to walk up with your parents because it's not cool. Neither are these helmets.
Dear God, please make them be nice to him.
I know I'm not an ordinary kid. I've had 27 surgeries, but none of them have made me look ordinary.
I've never seen anything that ugly in my life.
If I looked like him, I'd swear I'd put a hood over my face.
You are not ugly.
You just have to say that because you're my mom.
Because I'm your mom, it counts the most. Because I know you the most.
Who is it that I aspire to be? That is the question that we should be asking ourselves all the time.
Hey, Jack, come sit here.
In a sack. I'd like to be able to control the weather.
That would be your superpower? That sounds pretty lame.
What would you do?
I'd be invisible.
You're the toughest kid in that school. Show them.
You can't blend in when you were born to stand out.
Thought about having plastic surgery.
Dude, this is after plastic surgery. It takes a lot of work to look this good.